Is your navigation controls bar not working on your Samsung phone? No worries, guys. Here are the complete guidelines on how to fix the navigation bar not working issue on your device. So without wasting your time, let's move on. Before you do anything, open setting, scroll down, tap display, scroll down, tap navigation bar. Try to switch to a different navigation bar and see if that works or not. If it does not work, try the following guide. Solution 1. Turn off the transparent navigation bar. Go to the settings, scroll down to the bottom, tap on the developer options. Make sure to turn it on first. Then scroll down, find out the transparent navigation bar option, and then toggle it off. Solution 2. Update your software. Go to back settings again, scroll down, tap software update, then tap download and install. If you have any updates available, then it will start downloading automatically. If you still have the same issue, then follow the last solution. Solution 3. Wipe cache partition. First, power off your Samsung phone, then press and hold on the volume up and power buttons together until you see the Samsung Galaxy logo appear. Then your Android recovery mode will open. Now use the volume up and down button to scroll down and up and tap the power button as OK. Now scroll down to find the wipe cache partition using the volume down button. Then tap OK, the power button, to OK. Then select yes and tap OK. That's it. Now you have to reboot your system to back on. To do that, select reboot system now. Then tap OK. It will reboot. Wait for a while, then enter your SIM card, PIN code if it asks. So that's it. Your issue will be solved. If you have anything to ask, let me know in the comments box below. Thanks for watching.